This just in, out of the Mountain State, former West Virginia delegate Derrick Evans has pleaded not guilty to all charges against him. Evans was accused of storming the Capitol on January 6th. He resigned shortly after. Evans' next hearing is set for June 25th. For a full look at his charges, head to our website, WTRF.com.